Hi, my name is Laura. I'm from Venezuela.
My name is Jorge Andrés Mora. I'm from Colombia.
My name is Connie, and I'm from Malaysia.
I'm from Italy.
My name is Dan. I'm from St. Petersburg, Russia.
I'm Stephanie. I'm from Australia, and I'm here for 6 months.
I'm from India.
My name is Peter Gottes. I'm from Egypt, and I study a PhD in accounting.
With 2 suitcases and a lot of stuff, I didn't want to take the train alone, or I would probably get lost.
When you first come to a new country, you probably have a lot of luggage and you don't know exactly how to go there. So there was the meet and greet service for Southampton University, where they literally pick you up like outside of the entrance of the terminal, and then they drive you to your halls of residence. I live in the halls, so that was very convenient for me.
They made sure that we reach our places to our room without any hassle, and it was actually good to register with the meet and greet service.
Well, moving alone to a different country, it's a kind of scaring. But after arriving here, everything was pretty cool because all the staff of the university were very, very, very kind and helped me with everything.
When we first moved in, there were people that helped you move them in the halls with carrying stuff. And like the buses were really convenient as well, so it practically brought me everywhere I needed to go.
Southampton itself is a really beautiful city with lots of things to do.
I think my favorite place is West Quay because it's the biggest shopping center I've ever seen, and it's got loads of shops and you can find everything in there.
There were lots of good places for food in the city center.
It's very easy to navigate. I bought a bike to get around, and it's really easy with bike paths, and the cars are really calm and let you just ride around.
They organize every week events like coffee, tea, or movies.
The bun fight was actually fun. You get to know everything other than your academics. You know where you can be involved. You can just have fun, like go there, learn new things. Let it be a sport, a language, a new game.
Yeah, I feel more confident now talking in English. At the beginning I was like, don't talk much, I just listen and try to understand, but now I think I'm more talkative.
I feel more confident now, and I hope that I'm right.
I really like living with other locals here because I get a real taste of what it's like to be an English student. And I found it quite easy to get to know them. They were very welcoming. Everyone's really friendly here.
Anywhere where practically you go, you'll find some people who ask you where you're from, is that your first year, what's your program, and then you can easily make friends.
Definitely enroll in more societies, join more clubs, just get to know more people, get the most out of your experience in university.